Why couldn't you have written stories about rainbows and unicorns?
Because that doesn't sell 400 million copies.
Whoa. Domestic?
No, worldwide. It's still very impressive. Shut up.